strikes again. This is Robert Pettersson.
That one sucked.
His first landing distance was 27 feet.